everybody wants to have a good, strong, balanced position on the skis where they can move freely. In this video, I'm going to share some tips that can help you achieve exactly that.
The basics of balance on skis is all about having a good strong position in the middle. From this middle position, you're able to move freely and adjust your balance. You don't want to lean back or lean forward. You can easily imagine how awkward it would be to ski in the exaggerated positions I'm demonstrating here. But being even a little back or a little forward would also make your skiing more difficult. So, find a good position in the middle, where you have your center of mass directly over your feet. The same goes for how extended your joints should be. From a middle position with slightly bent joints, you can move freely. You are much more able to stay balanced when you meet changes in the terrain and snow, and turning will become a lot easier. Maintaining balance in a good middle position is easy when you're standing still. When you ski down the hill, it sometimes becomes quite a challenge. Let's dig into three of my favorite tips and exercises to help you maintain balance when you start moving.
When you start turning on skis, you'll feel the pressure building up throughout the turn. Especially at the end of the turn, you'll really feel the pressure. And that's where you want to have a good, strong position so you can stand and hold the pressure, stand against the pressure. So, where should you feel the pressure underneath your foot? Imagine this. If you want to push something with your hands, you don't want to use the tip of your fingers to make that push. You want to use the middle and the back of the hand, of the palm of the hand here. That's where you can get a good strong push. And that's the same with your foot. You want to feel the pressure throughout the whole foot, but especially at the middle and the back of the foot. That's where you're strong and can stand against the pressure.
To find this zone, often referred to as the sweet spot, stomp your inside ski while skiing across the hill. The place you feel the most underneath the stomp foot is the sweet spot. Only lift the tail of the ski to stay balanced in the middle. When you've located the sweet spot, you want to feel the sweet spot in a turn. Find it, then ride it. Take this feeling of pressure on the sweet spot under the outside foot with you into your skiing. That will give you much better balance and a stronger position throughout the turn.
The next tip is about how you can use your boot to maintaining your balance throughout the turn. You have two options. You can either lean back and support yourself on the back of the boot, or you can support yourself on the front of the boot. You don't want to lean too much forward, but stay in the middle and support yourself a little bit with the shin in contact with the front of the boot. That way, you'll have good balance throughout the turn if you combine it with tip number one of where you should feel the pressure underneath the foot.
With this exercise, you'll get an experience of the two support options the boot gives you. It will create awareness and help you choose the right support option, which is the front of your boot. Keep your upper body still and push your skis forward and pull them back by extending and flexing your ankles.
The last tip of this video is about how you can use your arms to maintain balance. What I often see is that people have their arms a little bit too much back, and that will drag them into the back seat. Another thing is they use their arms to start the turn by swinging them around like this. It does help them to start the turn, but it also creates a series of balance problems. So what you want to do instead is keep your arms in front of you and just use them to adjust the balance throughout the turn. A good way to find the right position for your arms and hands is to find something in the distance right in front of you. You focus on that and then you slowly raise your arms, and when you start seeing your hands, they're in the right place. From here, you also have the right position for making a pole plant when you're ready for that.
The task in this exercise is simply to keep the poles resting on your arms the whole time. If you drop the arms, you drop the poles. With your arms in this position, they can help you adjust and maintain balance in the middle over your feet. Make sure you pick a flat and easy terrain with few people when you practice these exercises.
That's it for this video. Thanks for watching. I hope you found it helpful. And if you did, please leave a like and subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell at the corner. I also encourage you to visit our website, inspirationalskiing.com, where you can find many more resources that can inspire you and help you to become a better skier. Have a nice day and see you on the slopes.